They're gonna hang young Tom Davies. Your friend, the Marshal, hang him for being your friend and doing good in a bad world. Montez's boys gonna teach goodness a lesson. Teach law a lesson. Tell order it don't exist no more in this chaos of a world. They got him in Tumbleweed, and they're gonna lynch him. Or they're gonna lure you in there and lynch all you. Guess you'll have to figure that out. Get! Come on, let's go!
All right, it's Tumbleweed. I said that. Marshal Davies crossed the line when he killed Alfredo there. Killed him without due process. No judge or jury, just an executioner. He crossed the line, and now Alfredo's men, they're crossing it too. When good folks break the rules, well, they should know that bad folks are just gonna break them worse. Now the executioner is himself condemned. I only hope this bunch waits a while longer than Davies did to carry out the deed. But he might already be done for when we arrive. Sure, we'll save him if we can. But if we can't, well, either we'll join him or we will see it.
You gotta help! The whole town's overrun! Bandits have the Marshal and the Sheriff, too! They're gonna hang him any moment!
The Sheriff, too? Sounds like we're here in time, at least. Come on! Here we are. Get ready for a fight, folks. They're out for blood. The Marshal's, and ours too, I'm sure.
Listen here. These two men are killers. The worst kind of killers. The kind that hide behind the law. So today, Marshal Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Tom! That's what we want them to think. When they give chase, you shoot them. All of you.
Watch out!
place I know by the river. Come on, yeah! We'll take out anyone who follows us. We're not the rest of them.
You had a close call, Marshal Davis. Your bad deed's coming back at you.
I'm grateful you bring these folks, old man. You better shut up. Place I know by the river. Come on, yeah! We'll take out anyone who falls. Wait out the rest.
You have a close call, Marshal Davis. Your bad deed comes back at you.
I'm ready for you to bring these folks, old man. You better shut up.
Hey, I wasn't sure about you, Mr. Jones. But then you went and saved my neck.
Well, I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All of you, thank you. I mean it, thank you.
Yes, thank you. I don't like requiring help, but this time I did. Marshal Davies, all of you, thank you.
Ain't that fine? I was thinking we should leave before Montez's ghost decides to pay us any further visits.
So you are a good fella, Mr. Jones.
Me? No, never. I just like watching what other folks is, that's all.
There's a word for fellas like you.
Wise? Is that the word? Come, Marshal. Help me get home. Been quite enough excitement for a clapped-out old fool, well past his best, for one day!
Friends, I'll see you again, I hope. But next time, under better circumstances, I trust.
No damn time for it.
What in hell?
Está bien. Solo sigue caminando.
Can you help me? I'm in a bad way. My horse is dead some ways back. I've been walking for hours. I'm really dizzy. Could you get me to a town near here? I don't know if I make it otherwise. I just need to be off my feet. I can't hardly see straight. Please. Feels like I'm in the middle of nowhere.
Thank you.
good senor's been in touch. Sent you a letter. Once you got enough capitale, you get to take a peek. Let me tell you this. If Martelli don't get all this capitale under control right quick, some folks up in Washington are gonna start paying attention. You can fear the devil if you like. I fear the Commissioner of Internal Revenue.